Here we come to the elevator at Lifetime Fitness in Sugar Land, Texas. It's a Schindler HT. Schindler 330A. Now, I do have a permit to take picture of the elevator. This elevator could have easily been made glass. Go to 2. Ring the bell. It's just your basic Schindler elevator. It's very bright in here. Let's go back down to 1. There it goes, and that's it.